Hey everyone, it's Wade Color, and today I'm going to show you how to make a refreshing and delicious quinoa salad. This quinoa salad is very easy to toss together, especially if you have leftover quinoa. It's healthy, it's great for lunch, for dinner, or as a quick snack. It's just good. You're gonna love this one. Now let's get right into it. Combine 1 cup of rinsed quinoa and 2 cups of water in a medium saucepan. Bring to a boil, then reduce the heat and cook for about 15 minutes with the lid on. Transfer the cooked quinoa to a large serving bowl and let it chill. In the meanwhile, finally chop 1/4 cup of mint leaves, 1/4 cup of coriander, 1/4 cup of parsley, and combine it with the cooled quinoa. Also chop 1 medium-sized red onion and add it to the bowl. Now add 1/2 cup of chopped walnuts and 1/2 cup of dried cranberries. Squeeze the juice from 1/2 lemon, season with salt and pepper to taste, give the salad a good stir, and it's ready to enjoy. Hope you guys love this video, and if you did, hit that like button, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.